Okay. Thank you, King. So, going around, only thing I can interact with is this. And that will shut that. Which I think will allow me to open the temple. But let's see. See if this lets me open the gate here. Because it looks like it will, because. Ah, I need both. Okay. That's what it is. I need both knives. The knives turn into handles. That's what. Okay. Let's hope we can finish this in this session. If we can. Hell, the manor never fell. Yeah, the manor never fell, but the school did. So that'll make sense. Maybe when we take this knife, the manor will fall. So I have no reason to go back to the manor. We're done with it. It should have fallen. Now it falls. So now that part's gone. Manor's gone, which means possibly the village falls next. Possibly? Because slowly pieces are falling. And that would make sense if the village falls off, because that's all gone. Yep. So we got everything in the village done. And actually, let me check something here. Because. Ah, we're able to come over here now. Relic. Of course. Come on. I can't jump when I'm in that sludge. So we got that relic. Now, how many relics I've missed. But there's that. Means probably when we rock here. Yep. It's slowly taking away everything from me. So, there we go. Now we can work our way up to the temple. Which means we'll get to face the father now. So, let's see here. Okay, for a second there, I thought the rocks were. We're people, and now we're stuck up here. Fucks with all the skulls. My brother would enjoy this. Then again, I don't think my brother wants to walk across skulls all day. And I can't sprint right now, so. Oh, it's inviting us in. Oh no. Fuck you! Let me run away. I can't run away after running.
Saint of the flesh, satisfy our hunger from your crimson depths. Let your blood enlighten us. Nourish and feed us with your perennial wisdom through the flesh of the blessed ones.
Okay. Here we go. This should be our last part. So,
yo vi al mar reflejado en él y fue por eso que la ataqué.
Okay, nothing in here. That's locked. So we need to find a key. Can't do anything with that yet. Okay, hello bodies. I will wait on you. Okay, what do you have in here? Don't have shit. Oh, key. Which means that's going to be for the other side. Shall we see what's in here? Let's see here. Let's see. Nothing there. Nothing up here. So, the only other area we got is there.
Most survivors had their psyche destroyed. It was not a plague, but a devastating syndrome of abstinence capable of atrophying the cerebral cortex in an irreversible way. But this man had a soft mental pulse, which was just enough to let me in. He was a kind of prisoner who had been immobilized by cutting part of their arms to then be cast into oblivion. I used all my capacity, and with a great effort, I managed to go through his life as if I were fast-forwarding some movie. The obscene images crushed me, and in a reflex action, I had to disconnect from that mind, escaping from the remainder of that memory. But why did I do that? Why did I abandon such an interesting mind?
Okay, our guy has lost his mind. That's all I'm gonna say on that. I'll check down this section if you want to check something else. So we don't got anything there. So let's see, down this side. Nothing. So guess we go down that locked door. Fully locked. Okay. Now we're starting to see runes. Yeah, runes are starting to appear on the doors. Okay, something's going on in there. I can't see anything. What the fuck? Oh, hello. That's what I get for looking at every window. Come on. What the fuck is this? Come on. I guess we're just locked in here. Oh, fuck. We got another set of fucking windows. Great. Well, you're not giving me something there. No, you're not going to shut? Can't push any buttons, can't push. Oh, great. Okay, tarts the floor?
Did they think I was going to be surprised? My source of pleasure. The one I used to destroy everything that did not deserve to exist. For me, that is everything Doorways was. Did they think they could use me as a cleaning tool to wrap up their mess? Did they think I bought their lies? An organization in favor of justice, please. I've always known their true motives and intentions. Doorways is used to get rid of everything no longer useful. I knew what they were planning. I knew this was my last commission. The moment to leave had come.
Wait a minute. Where? Oh, they're going to kill us next. Is that what's happening? What the fuck? jump. Jump. Okay, so I did go the right way. It's one of those parkour type puzzles right now. Those I can handle. Ooh, there's a relic right there. The fuck are we about to do? So we can't get on that one. That's gonna be too far of a drop. Are we about to chuck ourselves into a shredder? Nothing there. Just shred it. Nope, can't push any buttons. We just shredded all those bodies. You know what? I want to get this relic. Just to say I got two of the relics at least. Crouch, thank you. Jump, jump, jump. I saw what looked like blood coming up. Can't push buttons. Can't push buttons. Push button. Push button. Okay. Oh, I have a feeling I know what's about to happen. The entire thing is filled. Oh, I can't go up the altar. Damn. I want to go up the altar. Fine, I'll just go up these stairs right here. See what I can find. Nope, nothing there. Nothing to touch, mess with. Oh, there's stairs right here. Before I go up those stairs, I want to make sure there's nothing else. Mainly want to make sure there's no more relics or anything else I'm missing. So, now let's climb up these stairs. What do we got? Oh, we got a skull there. What's this?
A crowd is pouncing on her. They cut and tear off the skin of her arms and legs, letting her bones out while she is still alive. Her eyes are turning inside her own skull. Her mouth is twisted into a smile that shows no pain, but a pure state of ecstasy. Some of them start to bite her, trying to rip off her skin with their teeth. After several attempts, they finally make it. After gathering together a large part of the flesh of the girl's body, convulsions start once more. They don't stop. She finally stops moving. That moment, they start twisting her joints, to rip her bones out as if she were a chicken. They finally pull out her organs. Piece by piece, they place them on the grill.
Oh, wow. So the family was actually cannibals. So that door opened. If I click that, okay. So let's go with that door first, because it was the first one we opened. So it redirects the blood flow. That's what it's doing. What do we got down here? Oh no. We got a pipe thing? Oh great. Let's see here. Oh no, that's what we want. No, it's not. That's what we want. Nope, not what we want. Ah, okay. So we want that right now. Nope. We want most of the blood going in that first one. There we go. Now it's how we want. Nope. Jump up. Now we'll take it. Okay. So we got what we needed from this side. As of right now, don't have any point to it. So we go this way now. So now we'll see what we can do up here. Oh, it's another one of these. Great. Which way are we turn? Okay. We're trying to get that way. So, let's see here. We went where we get all three marked. So. Well, that gives me all three, but no, it's not the right order. So that's the only way we're going to get all three. So, no. Give me that. That. No, it's not that way. God damn it. Hold on a second. What if we did it this way? Nope, because that don't give me the way I need. just had it. Nope, because the bottom's too much. That's the only way we can do that. Too much in that end. Nope, too much in the middle. So that we have to do it that way. If I do it, that's going to be too much in the middle. Not enough on the far end. That's definitely too much in the middle. I need the blood to flow just right. That's the only way we can get all. Even if I did that, that's too. There's nothing in that first section, which is what's killing me here. No, it is that way. Look at the guide here. Okay. I'm past that room. So. Saying to use this one. If I start with that one, that's the only ones that give me any connection there. Is there any others that give me connection? No, it would only be those ones. So it is that one. So should be that one. Yes. Nope. Shit. So it's not that one. What one is it? That one. I was just short a few. So now we got both ends. And I know we're past the 30-minute mark, so this is definitely its own episode. So now, come back. Where are these guys going to go? has to be something I'm missing here. Oh, wait a minute. I see what I'm missing. So that shuts that all off. And that's going to do the same on this side. Okay. So now I rotate the blood. Gonna flood this room. That's what it's going to do. It's going to flood the room. We're trying to get to there. Out go the candles. Go, 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 go. Trying to go as fast as I can here. What the fuck? Let's see here. Oh, great. Fucking hell. Oh, he just killed me. No, you don't, dude. Oh, hell. He just killed. What the hell? Okay, how are we supposed to kill him? No, 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 no. No, I missed that jump. I'm gonna kill myself here first. I failed that jump. Okay, this first one we're gonna take up. So I don't wanna deal with that parkour. Nope. Okay. Thank you. we go. Gimme. I'm gonna stand here. Stab. Gimme. Stand behind. Where's this last one? Okay, hold on a second. After we get that, what are we supposed to do? Oh, I see. Okay. I just did all one time. No shit! Okay. I'm supposed to do that after each, attack. Oh, we're burning! We're burning! No, we're burning! Yeah. Oi. Nope. Okay, I see what happened. So, oh, there's one right there. We forgot. One. We're gonna burn. Okay. Fuck off, dude! Okay. Yeah, we're not going to make it. He's going to kill us. Throw at this one. Throw here. Oi, don't throw at me. No! Fuck off! Now you should be stunned where I can get these last two. Goodbye! And he burns! As I thought, it was the husband we're gonna burn. Burn at the stake. And we got him. Gut and slit his throat. Ooh, now. Okay. All three family members burn on the stake.
He is in a deep coma, but he'd be able to hear us. In fact, he should be feeling everything, maybe even more than us. He must be going mad inside his mind. His vital signs are stabilizing. Is he coming round? Impossible.
The entire temple all goes away. The temple is done.
His heart rate is rocketing. Cardiac arrest. Fascinating.
Come on. Jump up.
No, don't shock him. We no longer need him. That's an order. Let him die. Why such a drama?
And we just went through the door.
You've been quite important for doorways, Mr. Foster. But now, this is coming to an end. That piece you have so longed for has finally arrived. I would die to know what's going on in your mind right now. The irony itself.
What the fuck? Oh my gosh. And I am going to mute that part so you guys don't hear it. It's just the music playing. But that is actually the end of Doorways. The entire series officially done. They had changed the color scheme there. 4 episodes, roughly a 3-4 hour game almost. It would have been longer if I didn't have the guides, but luckily I found the guy that had the actual whole thing. So that did help me a bit. Other than that, hell. Really not much else about this I should know. Game wise, it was good. Horror aspect, it had those jump scares and more gave me those chills. So, as I was saying, horror aspect, it had jump scares, but not horrors that most people would think. But I'll actually say this, the series was pretty good. It was worth me playing it. And, well, next series for you guys is The Division. I'll see you in that.